I don't think I'm like the most technical rapper. You know, you can listen to like Kendrick Lamar or someone like that, and I'm like, fucking hell, it like blows me away. But I think the one thing I am really good at is creating a mood to make you kind of feel something. Do you know what I mean? And the other thing that I think is, I mean, I've definitely technically keep getting better. When I released music in 2018, I thought, this is fucking sick, man. Like, I am fucking sick, yeah? And now I listen back to my music in 2018 and I'm like, oh shit, I've gotten a lot better. I remember there was one guy, an artist who came around who I really respect, and I played him some of my, when I was just started out. And he was like, I really like this, but I'm more excited about listening to you in 2 years. And I was like,
oh,
what do you mean by that? Do you know what I mean? Like, I'm sick already. Do you know what I mean? And he kind of said to me, don't let anyone make you feel like you've capped. But what about this stuff now? And now if I look back on it, I'm a lot better than I was in 2018.